right, more hot sunshine for the rest of the week. Temperatures are going to be in the 90s, but we're going to have some dry air coming in here with a weak front by midweek, and that's going to lower the temperatures at night. So it's going to feel very nice in the morning, but it's going to heat up pretty quickly. So hot sunshine, but those real field numbers will still be in check, and that continues through the rest of the week into the weekend.